How to delete account on Facebook Lite. So if you want to delete an account on Facebook Lite, then what you need to do is first you need to make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, you need to open up your Facebook Lite. After opening your Facebook Lite, make sure that you've logged into your account. Select your account and log in. Tap on OK, which is on the bottom. And if you want to access the location, you can, or if you don't want to, you can go with skip, which is on the top right. Now, if you want to delete the account on your Facebook Lite, then go with the top right, which has that three horizontal lines. Scroll down, go with settings and privacy. Under settings and privacy, go with settings. Now under settings, you need to tap on the account center. Under the account center, you can go with personal details and tap on account ownership and control. Go with deactivation or deletion. Select your Facebook, go with delete account and then tap on continue. And if you have any pages related to your account, those pages will also be deleted. So if you want to delete, tap on continue and select a reason why you would like to delete and then go with continue again, and it will ask you for your password. So you need to enter your password, and after entering your password, your Facebook account will be deleted. That's how you can delete your Facebook account on Facebook Lite. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.